Fightable, but in time we become so unruly that even the Arisen holds no sway over us.
That sounds most unpleasant. I do hope we shall remain free of it.
Let my magic strike you an elemental boon.
Ah, I see you pinched something from our foe. That was crafty of you.
I would so enjoy seeing this obstacle smashed to pieces.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aid. Might I be of assistance? We ought to keep watch, lest we be set upon from behind.
Be sure to keep your wits about you.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I grant you roaring flames.
Time's arisen. Watch out for the back of the
your eyes on this!
one never can have too many of these.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter?
That's quite a large boulder, but methinks 'twill budge if we combine our strength.
Shall we set it rolling?
You'll not live to regret this.
I cannot let myself be overcome.
Now there's a worthy prize, if only 'twern't so far away.
Pick up every little thing you find, and your pack will soon outweigh you. Well, I know it, but I cannot seem to resist.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurer's trade.
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
You must cleanse yourself of that oil. Post haste.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Smite our enemies. All things considered, I suspect that is something best left alone.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
You overtax yourself at your own peril.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Indeed. Surely we've time for a short kip ere we continue on our merry way.